guess I had to go to that place to get to this.
The whole concept of the record with the whole recovery theme is kind of like just me kind of walking off into the sunset, I guess. Off kind of a, not an abandoned road, more like a highway kind of thing.
Open road.
Open road. The open road. That's what I've been trying to say since I came in this morning.
Duh.
You want sexy walk?
I just want.
You want sexy walk, right?
You just want.
Yeah, you want sexy walk.
Stop. If things are stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No if fans are bust, don't try to ask him why. How can he? From infinite down to the last relapse album, he steals. And whether he's on salary pay.
You missed it. That was a fucking money shot. Damn it.
I was trying to show like the brighter side of recovery. You know, like the sun was supposed to be shining and all that. Like, this is not exactly what I was meaning recovery to be, but it's a little depressing.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And what's right
perfect.
Now, it's a steel knife.
Thank
in
you.
My windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can't.
I'm not going to say that's a white rap because I always say that shit. And the joke's getting a little old. So it's a Caucasian rap. That was really corny. That was actually terrible. Cut, 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 start over. Okay, that's a wrap, people. Peace.
Oh, yeah! And one more fucking thing.
One more thing.
The sun is beaming down, it's hot as a motherfucker, and I'm about to get naked. Stay tuned. And one more thing.